Hi, today me and my daughter are going to be making a candle during our lockdown. Now, what you're going to need to make your candle is an old pan, very old because you don't know if you're going to get the wax washed out properly. So there's a pan. We're also going to need a mould, so basically a silicone mould, something like that. And what you're going to do is you're going to pierce the hole through that and put the wick or the string, attach it to a spatula or a pencil with a bit of tape, and make sure there's enough room at the top and there's enough room at the bottom to secure it. Now, what we also need to do is actually have a pan of water to boil, so it'll be about a third of the pan. So once you've got that ready, we're good to go. So what we're going to do now into the old pan is add in 6 tablespoons of the paraffin wax melts. So we'll add that in. And then what we're going to do is we're going to put it over the other pan of boiling water. Now it's got to be on a low heat, it can't go too high. And you've got to just slowly stir in the melts. So what we're going to do is just, it may take a little bit of time. Okay, now that's actually melted down to the liquid, what we're going to do is we're going to keep stirring, but we're going to add in any scent that you'd like to add in, and keep stirring that in. And then what you do is you add your colour, so we're going to go for a bit of blue. And you just add and you mix. You'll see it change quite quickly, but you've got to keep stirring. And then you're just going to take it before it goes hard and add it in to mould. And what you do is you just leave that for 2 hours to dry, and then you can take it out of the mould and cut the wick down, and it's good to go. Thanks.